Dude, this fucking shit beer is like getting a Tinder date that doesn't swallow.